Hello students, this is Kanta Mangwani and in this video we will do the practicals of 11th chapter, that is C language. So before start, please subscribe my channel, hit bell icon and like. So let's start. We are at our computer screen and let's start Turbo C++. Here is loading. Now we will do the real arithmetic float program actually. So we will take the new one, no name. Now we will save it. Now real float. Okay. Now press OK. Here name will come. Now directly write the program include angular bracket, then standard IO dot H. Angular bracket over, then main function. Okay, now then curly bracket starting and type def float decimal, then semicolon, then afterwards decimal, because it is type def. Okay, so total cost equivalent to say 650, then comma quantity equivalent to, this is three variables actually, equivalent to 24, and we are doing float program, not integer. Integer will not showing you the say decimal numbers actually. Now last cost item, now semicolon to close the syntax. Now cost item equivalent to total cost, same variable we will write here, then divide by what, quantity. Okay, then semicolon, then printf command. Now quote cost of, everything will come in the colorful. Okay, one cost of one item is, now here is a change, percentage, instead of percentage d we will write percentage f. Okay, backslash two time for two next line, quote over, comma cost item, which you want to print cost item, so you will write here item, then bracket over semicolon, then return zero semicolon and curly bracket over. Now for compiling, you go to compile, alt F9. Now here we got the success. Now escape this message. Now go to run. Now to see the result, view the result, alt F5. Now you see the 27.083336 digit has came. Okay, so now this is a float program because we want a six digit. Okay, now turn over next program, take new one. Here is a new one program. Now actually previous program is on say workbook page number 216 and textbook page number 226. Okay, now the next one is that say conditional operator program, that is checking the minimum value. Actually we have discussed in a theoretical video actually. So we will write again include, first we have to save this one. Okay, so we will save this one and give the name of say condition operators OP. Okay, now press OK, name will come here. Now include directories standard IO dot H angular bracket over, then int main function, then curly bracket. Now int our data type, first first equivalent to 100. Now second equivalent to 50. Now each one is separated by comma, minimum. Okay, now semicolon. Now minimum equivalent to say first less than equivalent to second. Now this is a conditional operator and we will use two sign, question mark. Here you will put the question mark. If the value is true, then it will write the answer first. Otherwise colon, it will write the second. Okay, so here it is. Now semicolon. Now printf command. Now quote, the minimum value of the two is, now which percentage, d, then 2 time backslash n, quote over, comma. Now which value we have to write, minimum. Okay, bracket over, semicolon. Now return value 0, semicolon, curly bracket is over. Now go to compiler, success. Now go to run. Now for watching the result, we have to press Alt F5. Here it is. Value of 2 is minimum is 50. Okay, this is the answer of this program. Appears on 229 page number of textbook and workbook page number 221. Okay, now do the next one. This is about conditional operator. Now we will do the logical operators actually. So let's start with new one. Now take new one again. Here it is, new name. So go to file, save as, logi operators. Okay, now start with angular bracket, include angular bracket standard io dot h bracket, then angular bracket actually. So now put void main, then curly bracket starting, then int percentage. Percentage equivalent to say 55, semicolon. Now we have to give percentage should be in between 0 to say 100. So we will write percentage say greater than equal to 0, then another say percentage less than equal to say 100. So our percentage should be in between this one. Okay, now start curly bracket again. If percentage greater than equivalent to 70, close the bracket, no need to give semicolon. So what will happen, print f start bracket quote backslash n, then you have secured a grade, quote, then bracket, semicolon. Now again give the second condition, If percentage, if percentage is greater than equal to 60 and it means and condition, percentage say less than 70, then bracket. Okay, no need to close the bracket. Now give printf condition, printf quote, then backslash n. You have secured, say, B grade. Now quote and bracket over, semicolon. Now again say if percentage say greater than equivalent to 35, then and conditions, percentage say less than 60, no need to close. You know that why? Because it will terminated. Now quote, here printf statement quote, now backslash n for next line. Now you have secured say C grade, right? Now quote, bracket over, semicolon. Now again next line is that say if percentage is less than 35, so what will happen? You know that. So printf statement, printf bracket, then quote, backslash n, then you have secured F grade. Now quote over, bracket over, semicolon. Now enter. This program is on say 222 page of workbook and 231 page of textbook, right? So again we will continue our program after this one, F grade. Now curly bracket one is over. Now we will put the else, then we will put start one bracket. Now all the condition if not satisfied, then it will run this one. So write printf, then bracket quote, backslash n, then you have entered wrong value as percentage. Okay, now quote over, percentage quote over, now bracket, semicolon. Again write one more printf statement. It is a message like printf, then bracket quote, backslash n. Now here you have to write please enter value between 0 to 100, quote over, bracket over, semicolon. Now two curly brackets. Now compile the program. Now we got success. Now run the program. Now for viewing the output, which keys we have to press? Alt F5. So 55 we have entered the value. So answer is, say you have scored C grade. Now let's check another. Now take new one again. Now first save is. Now take new one again, save it first. Now here we will give the name comma, then underscore size of. Okay, so press OK. Name came here. Result is also in a size of. Okay, so start with include, hashtag include, angular bracket standard io dot h, angular bracket over. Now void main, then curly bracket starting, then float, our data type is float, so three declaration, first comma, second comma, result. Okay, now semicolon. Now int size, we have already given that int is our size, integer is size. Okay, so it will tell you the number, so wherever it is given that 125, it will take int, not showing the fractional part, right? So result equivalent to, say starting bracket, then first, then first equivalent to say 125, then comma separator, second, then it is equivalent to say 15. Okay, again comma separation. Now first divide by second, simply, just like a mathematical process, semicolon. Now what to do? Printf, then quote backslash n, then first equivalent to percentage f, it comes in a say decimal points. Okay, now second equivalent to percentage f. Now result say equivalent to say percentage f. Okay, now quote over, then comma, then three declaration here, first, second and result, bracket over, semicolon, enter. Now size, now we have already int size, so give size, say equivalent to size of, say which results, we result store in a size of. Okay, so results, now here semicolon, if it is not highlighted, it means some mistakes are there, right? So be careful while writing these programs. Printf, then quote backslash n, then size allocated by compiler to variable result. It show you that always integer having 4 bytes actually, you remember that. Okay, result is percentage d bytes, then quote over comma, then here you will give the size, the int size, and now press the semicolon for ending the syntax. Now curly bracket over, now go to compile, success, now run the program. For viewing, watching the result, press Alt F5. This is the answer of your program. Again, we will do the program of typecasting, that is a float and decimal numbers. Say new, save it first. Now here type casting. Okay, Now press OK. Now start the program directly. Hashtag include angular bracket standard IO dot h angular bracket over. Now void main brackets, then curly brackets starting, then int total cost, total cost, then say how much it is given, equivalent to 575. Okay, quantity given, QTY, quantity 24, and semicolon. Now float, then cost item. So it is already given to cost item, that is a float. Okay, so item, right? Now cost item equivalent to cost item equivalent to say what? Total cost divide by QTY, quantity. Okay, now printf statement, starting bracket quote backslash n, then cost per unit without say type casting. Type casting will not give you the decimal numbers, whichever is comes in a remainder, right? Okay, so is percentage f quote over comma, then cost item. Then bracket over and semicolon, come down. Now again cost item we will give, cost item equivalent to say total cost, total cost, say divide by, here will be the change bracket float, because float cost item is given, so we will give float, then we will write the QTY, so answer will change. Now printf, for this answer printf, what you will do, that quote backslash n, then cost per unit with type, because we have given here type casting float. Okay, that's why it is coming. Type casting say is percentage f, then quote comma cost item, which item you want to print, cost item variable you want to print. Now semicolon ends, now curly bracket over, now end of the program. Now go to compile, press compile, here it is success, escape this message. Now go to run, now see the results, view the results, alt F5, see the result. This workbook page number 226, you can check, otherwise you can check the this answer with textbook page number 236. Okay students, chapter 11 part 2 practicals are over. Hope you like this. Any feedback, any queries regarding this, please message me, contact me. Any suggestion if you have, please message me, contact me. Thanks for watching. Thank you so much. Please subscribe my channel and hit bell icon.